you know, I like to be outside, right? That's part of who I am. I really enjoy being outside with nature. I learn things every time I'm there. Hiking around to explore, to find those old trees. You know, when you do stumble upon a cache of really old trees, it's really exciting, right? You get a little injection of adrenaline once that happens. I study tree rings. I study tree rings because they tell me about climate change. A lot of people know that tree rings tell you the age of the tree by just counting backwards in time. So that gives you, you know, the number of years the tree was growing. But those rings actually contain a lot more information. They contain information about what the environment was like surrounding the tree and how it's changed through time. And I specialize in studying trees from northern environments where climate change is happening at a pretty fast and unprecedented rate. And these rings help us to put that change into perspective. It shows us how fast the environment is changing compared to what was natural, let's say, several hundred years ago. Aside from collecting tree cores, which we do from living trees, so it's just like a hollow drill bit that we crank into the tree and we extract that piece of wood. From dead trees, we'll cut sections using a chainsaw. We can see exactly where in time that dead tree died, and then we can continue further back in time. So we try to get a combination of living trees and dead trees in order to push our tree ring record as far back in time as possible. Ultimately, this research ends up in big sort of research syntheses like the International Panel on Climate Change. This type of data makes its way into the reports to assess the state of the climate system. And then these reports are really what go on to influence policymakers. So it's really a, you know, a team effort where we're contributing something to our understanding of the climate system. Other scientists are also providing different insights, and together we're helping to influence policy decisions down the road.